dropping hard. It's that beat on booty. Everybody talking about them niggas. YDIGL shaking high step on the corner with them beats that hit you straight from the Jeep. They travel, stack, run it down with the fire moving the crowd. Speed more, no tracks, infinity grand. Smack down, pound for pound, blowing up the concrete. And we came out for Sonny Brown. I love that dude. He's been a real dude since day one. He had personality since day one. He always could rap. He always had visions. He been a funny dude since day. I love you, my man. For real. So make some noise for Sonny Brown. Make some noise for Baltimore Hip Hop. Make some noise for everybody hit the stage. Make some noise for everybody that's about to hit the stage. Cause it's only getting better, man. I love y'all, man. We out of here.
Up the marijuana. Huh? The illest bitch shy like the hometown of Shauna.
Yeah.
That's before this on the fuck hoes pre Madonna's.
Yeah.
Got guns and armor, wanna go to war, no problem. Beef, we can solve it. My 38 revolving.
And my
talk is static and your hoes pimp backwards. Cut the act, bitch, lights, cameras, no action. Silence is killed noise, guns like cameras flashing. How tragic, had a burner, should've blasted. It jammed like traffic, disappeared like magic. Call my flow vintage, every Barbie a classic. On the mic, I'm a savage. Total package, smart light skinned, and my ass be the fattest. And no, I ain't Trina, but this bitch be the baddest.
M.I.B.
Okay. Now, you know, what the ladies want to know is, are you available?
Yeah.
Are you, oh, okay. Yeah. You hear that? He's available. No girlfriend.
No.
Baby,
back then, they didn't want me. Now I'm hot. They all want me. Mike Jones. Let me stop playing, dude. But yeah, I'm definitely available. As far as the relationship go, like, you gotta be able to keep up with me. Like, my life is like fast paced right now, so I don't do clinginess and I don't do all that.
Wow.
So, you know, like, okay. you gotta keep it together with me. That's right. Just crazy, dude.
Okay. Now, I just wanna ask you, is there anything else that you feel as though I left out that you want your viewers to know about you?
Doing a pop record, like, that's the music that I'm at home with, really, is pop rock. So I'm doing like a lot of pop rock stuff. Look out for that, the Dapper Dan project. It's gonna be excellent. Working with a lot of rock people here in the city and in DC and Virginia. So it should be really, really cool. I just hope that you guys like it, and hopefully this time next year, I'm not still in the same spot, doing the same thing and going nowhere. So, you know, I wish everybody the best of luck, and, you know, everybody in the city and in the region, just get money and do what you gotta do to get on, period.
The way the genres are going right now, everything is really bleeding into everything. So you can't really say, okay, you shouldn't do this. If the songwriting is, it goes back to the songwriting. If the songwriting is strong, if the song is constructed correctly, I'm really big on points of view. If it has a definitive point of view, that's all that really matters. Of course, people naturally, like, different markets respond to different things. Like the urban market is certain things that are just going to work for them.
Right.
The pop market is certain things that are just going to work for them. The rock market, certain things are going to work for them. Now, like the era we're in now, it's a lot of niche artists, meaning it's a lot of bleeding, like from Gym Class Heroes to Khalees to, you got all Gnarls, Barkley, there's so many like different genres just intersecting with each other, you know. So I think that it's really cool, and as African Americans, as black people, and I'm gonna say it as black people, you know, we have a lot to claim for that. I think if people, especially here, just get out of that box, you can really change a lot of stuff, because black people did start rock and roll. Rock and roll was actually originated in Africa. So a lot of that you can do, and like the voices that we have, when you do it in the rock way, you know what I'm saying, will work for you really, really, really well. You just have to be willing to do it and like stop sitting in that same old box, because quite frankly, okay, I'm putting it in layman's term. We're gonna take it to the street. If you on the street, you got your block right here, dude got his block right here. Y'all both selling the same shit at the same price, same quality. Nobody's really gonna make no money, because the dude all the way at the end of the corner got that piff. He got that hotness. Y'all selling the same stuff. So if you selling the same thing, how can you honestly expect people to differentiate you from the man down the street? You know what I'm saying? And that goes from your music, because to me, music is great, but everything's been done. It's just about it being fresh. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Like, you can do it and convey that message. Exactly. I'm big on what you do. What's real with you? Just because, I mean, we all urban, we live in a city. You know, Midas is very versatile. I'm versatile, but that may not be what you need to do.
Right.
What you need to do, you need to know yourself. Feel it. Now, as for me, if I feel it, if I like it, if I can bounce to it, then it's a part of me because I appreciate that. So don't try to do what you think you should do, what you think you want to do because everybody else is doing, but do what you feel. And importantly, don't feel as if you shouldn't because other people or what they're thinking or what they're going to say. Just do you. Believe me, if you have that feeling or notion inside of yourself to do that, convey that message, and everybody's going to respect you for doing you. That's my philosophy.
Point blank, to be a leader is to be alone. Trendsetters are outcasts. Remember that? You'll go a long way. But
okay, well, that was Midas. Very much so, hands down, y'all. His hip-hop is on point. So I know the pop and the rock and everything is very good. He seems to be very versatile and creative, and that's what it's about. Listen to the real artist speak. That was Midas. I'm your girl, Lene Michelle, with Watson Studios, taking it out.
Thanks, Mom. That was really cool.
Lil Chris,
yeah,
get him short. And my beat,
Lil Chris,
start off with Young Chris.
Hey yo, I say, ain't no love in the heart of the city, hard in the gritty. They look at us like we starving and really calling for pity. Other niggas think that all of us gritty, heartless, and shitty. Man, but all of it silly, that's just part of it really. And the Y only part of the city, part of it pretty. And not every nigga pushing work with officer friendly. Yeah, quick, I admit that snitching shit is a lot of it. But it's lots that took they charges, nigga, you gotta love it. Cause I'm spoiling the block, some niggas gotta hug it. If you don't stack, you don't snack, who gon' supply your budget? Some niggas like fucking, hustling cash stretch. Some niggas job hunting, pursuing ass specs. And be more Burger King doing back checks. Nigga charges show application in the trash next. You can't flash and flex, hungry niggas get down. That's why niggas get laid or even skip town. Why the price is so high, that's what niggas asking. Go from middleman to middleman, that's why niggas taxing.
Yes,
you come from nothing, hustling is a nigga passion. Get in the courtroom and find out they niggas smashing. Had money problems, hustling wasn't the best solution. All my money went to bail, lawyer fees, and restitution. We need revolution, cause the city wild as ever. Caught with one pill, get more time than a child molester.
M-I-B, y'all. M-I-B. Yeah, that's what it is.
All right, so tonight I'm here to represent Sonny Brown. Right now he's not doing well, so I'm his PR agent until he gets out of bed. So that's my part here for Sonny Brown tonight, but I'm also here representing my company. I promote artists of all genres, nationwide and abroad, overseas. I do press kits, EPK and paper. I do features, interviews, and Widow's Red magazine. And I also can help artists from start to finish with their project. They can come to me with their idea, and I'll press it up, put it out, market it everywhere.
So Widow, how long have you been doing this?
Since 06.
Since 06.
Yeah.
How'd you get started?
I started out writing press kits, and then people needed help promoting themselves, and that's how Widow's Web started.
Okay, name two big people you've done. What's out there?
Skola.
Uh-huh.
And I'm working with Unreal, who's here tonight.
All right. We're going to stay in contact with you, and we're going to find out what you're doing in a few months.
I can tell you what I'm doing in a few months.
Oh, I know, but we want to come back and find out how it grew up. I
would like to say this.
What's that?
I'm starting an internship program for college students and teenagers that's interested in the entertainment company and also online media. Check me out. It's Miss Jones at widowsweb.net.
All right, that's what's up.
All right, thank you.
So we got tonight
what Sonny Brown's gonna get at the end of the night is $517. All right, so that's gonna go to Sonny's medicine, and it's gonna go to,
yeah.
Yo, I don't know if y'all ever try to get some Motrin or some shit like that, but it's expensive as shit at the fucking pharmacy.
Right,
so I guarantee you, he ain't on no Motrin.
Right.
All right, so, you know what I mean, with sour diesel.
Beats that hit you straight from the G. They track it, stack it, run it down. fire moving the crowd. Speed more, double track, infinity ram. Smackdown, pound for pound, blowing up the top.